This is a normal, everyday spherical lens. And this is an anamorphic lens. Now, why would you ever use such a beast of a lens? Because size doesn't matter, right? Right? Well, an anamorphic lens allows you to capture wider images and a wider field of view. They also create the typical horizontal, often blue-colored lens flares and oval-shaped out-of-focus backgrounds. And because of its construction, your image will overall look a bit softer, a bit more organic and cinematic?